Go to Kim Hudson. And Kim, I want to get my cholesterol checked.
Yeah.
Is there still time? May I come in and do it now?
Sure. Go ahead. Come on
in. I'm on my way.
Yeah. We have Miss Jennifer here. She's going to test my blood sugar. This isn't going to hurt, is it?
Just a little bit.
And they got Mr. Tony over here. He said that he was going to take my blood pressure. I mean, I'm just kind of getting just all poked and prodded here. We have Dr. Michael Lim. He's a slew care cardiologist. What's happening to me?
What's happening to you?
Yeah.
You're figuring out your heart health risk to see what the issues are from a standpoint of risk for heart attacks and risk for heart disease.
Can I get a lollipop?
Absolutely. So you're taking control over your own heart.
Okay.
So you're making, and this is what we're pushing, is sort of not saying, hey, everybody has heart attacks, everybody has strokes, I mean, because everybody knows it, and say, oh, that's just a fact of life.
Mm-hmm.
Turn the table and say, hey, we don't actually have to do that.
That's true.
The best heart attack is the one that you never had, right?
See?
So,
absolutely.
Blood pressure, you measure your blood pressure. A lot of people don't even know they have high blood pressure.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of it's genetic. Certainly African Americans have a lot of high blood pressure in the African American community.
Yeah, that's high blood pressure in my family,
yeah. Yeah, absolutely. High blood pressure, they've always called it the silent killer. This is measuring and going to measure your blood sugar and your blood cholesterol.
What does blood sugar have to do with heart health?
Blood sugar has to do with heart health because diabetes
increases
your risk for having a heart attack or a stroke a lot.
I didn't know that. How so? I mean, is it just, you know, the stress of having the disease or some other physiological factor?
It's other physiological factors. Mm-hmm. Basically, you know, the adaptions the body has to go through for having higher circulating blood sugars around aren't good for the arteries and how the blood
John
gets put up.
John's here, he's getting screened. Awesome! Oh yeah, we got our general manager out there. He's getting
there.
Ready to get screened.
Find out who's healthier.
So my understanding, we have these ladies here, you know, they're working really hard. We got fruit, we got water, we got all this other good stuff. But okay, so how can I figure out if I'm staying on track?
So we're gonna give you all the numbers.
Mm-hmm.
But then the other thing to do is so take control over your life. You know your numbers, mm-hmm. but also how active are you? Everybody says, oh, you know what? I'm on my feet all day at work and I exercise a long time. So what we actually recommend is, you know, a lot of times we don't know that.
Right.
Or we think we're active all the time and we're not.
Right.
And so now there's great technologies like this Fitbit here.
Huh.
And there's Garmin and other smartphones where we can actually start tracking your own activity.
Huh.
What does that mean? You can use it as things
just
throw that baby on there. But
awesome.
It'll allow you to track how active you really are.
Sweet.
And track your own activity.
Well, we're going to track myself all throughout the day, all throughout the 9 a.m. show. We'll come back and get my numbers at the end of the show. Until then, we have a Heart Health Call Center open right now, people, through 10 o'clock, 800-782-2222. Again, 800-782-2222. We're going to go ahead and do this. We're going to get these numbers, and we're going to take care of all this here on the 9 a.m. show. Hey, everybody. How you doing?